X'd out.
I think we are very responsive, right? Even we are, I think we are more mature than what we are doing. What we are doing, lah. So I just don't agree, lah.
All I wanna do is drink all night on the street, all night, baby, baby, all night. The truth is, you should have asked for my opinion before you slammed these rules on me. Now I know that.
But it was pretty shocking when we saw the law here at 10:30. I know it's relatively new, so it was a bit disappointing, and it kind of goes along with the stereotype that I thought about Singapore when I was coming here.
Ooh, looking at me, I know you don't understand. You think we're all bad motherfuckers, so you made street drinking banned. You think that's gonna solve all of our problems.
Do you guys feel like it's an inconvenience, you going out at night?
Yeah, it's kind of a downer.
Survive. Let's go gamble at Marina Bay. All I wanna do is get drunk on the street. Get drunk on the street. Get drunk. All I wanna do is drink all night on the street. All night, baby, baby, all night. The truth is, you should have asked for my opinion before you slammed these rules on me. Now I know that all I wanna do is drunk on the street, get drunk, baby, baby, get drunk.
If alcohol drink is a lot of alcohol drinks, then slip down, fall down.
Do you feel like it will make the young people more rebellious?
I think yes.
So let's do drums. Get drunk on the street, get drunk. All I wanna do is drink all night on the street. All night, baby, baby, all night. The truth is, you should have asked for my opinion before you slammed these rules on me. Now I know that all I wanna do is get drunk on the street. Get drunk, baby, baby, get drunk.
I'm Megan.
And I'm Shaun from 1FM 91.3.
What do you guys think about the drinking ban? Tell us. Like, comment, and subscribe.